हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ चैप्टर प्रोजेक्शन ऑफ लाइन, सब्जेक्ट इंजीनियरिंग ग्राफिक्स. इन प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट इट इज रिटन दैट अ लाइन मे बी 70 mm लॉन्ग एज इट्स एंड ए 15 mm अबव हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन एंड 20 mm इन फ्रंट ऑफ वर्टिकल प्लेन. इट इज इंक्लाइंड एट 30 degrees टू द हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन and 45 degree to the vertical plane. Draw its projections. Length of the line AB, true length 70 mm, it is given in the data. Point A is in first quadrant. Theta angle 30 degrees, angle phi 45 degrees. To prepare solution of this problem, first of all we can draw horizontal line, XY line. Now above this XY line we can mark point A dash at 15 mm distance. Below this XY line at 2 cm distance we can mark point A at 20 mm distance. Now we can draw horizontal line passing from A dash. Consider this angle theta is equal to 30. We can draw one line having length 70 mm. This line A dash B1 dash. Now we can draw line passing from point A having any length. Now at an angle of phi is equal to 45 degree, we can draw one line having length 70 mm. B2 point we can mark here. Now we can draw vertical line passing from B1 dash, horizontal line passing from point A. We will get here intersecting point B1. Now we can draw horizontal line passing from B2 having any length in this direction. Now we can take radius AB1 and we can draw arc in clockwise direction considering A as center point. So here we will get intersecting point, it is point B. Now we can join AB point. It is top view, or we can say plan of the line. Now we can draw vertical line passing from point B, horizontal line passing from B1 dash. We will get here intersecting point. It is point B dash. Now we can join A dash, B dash. It is front view, or we can say elevation of the line AB. Now we can draw vertical line passing from B2. And that point we can consider as B2 dash. Consider A dash B2 dash radius and we can draw one arc in anti-clockwise direction considering A dash as center point. In this way we can prepare a solution of this problem. Thank you, my dear friends.